Good morning and welcome to your daily update on bonds and currency markets. The sovereign bonds are on a roll as a new 10-year paper in the market, and lower inflation has ignited the buying appetite for investors. Yield on the new 10-year note fell 10 basis points to 6.63%. Even the current benchmark saw the yields plunge 10 basis points to 6.81%. Now, it is important to note here that the market narrative is changing again. Investors have started questioning, has the central bank been too hawkish with its stance, and is it time now to put rate cuts back on the table? I hope that Dr. Urjit Patel is listening. In the currency markets, the rupee is gaining from strength to strength. It climbed 0.4% to 64.06 to a dollar on Monday. With most Asian currencies trading stronger against the dollar today, we hope that the rupee may breach the 64 mark. That's all from us. Have a good day.